Okay, so now we're gonna roach Doc's mane for the shows. So Doc is usually slightly spooky still. He's been clipped every year, but every year it's frightening. So we just go really slow. Tell him it's not gonna eat him. It's okay, buddy. It's okay, buddy. I just wanna really get him used to it. He's got a little bit of Arabian in him. So he thinks every year that they're gonna hurt him. And you can see that's why we don't hard tie him when we're doing this. Here, bud. Every year we do this. And every year he just needs to get used to the noise again. And I just start off slow. Stop, don't flinch. Making me take a big gouge out. Kenny might need to stand up here. Now that he's calm. Oh boy, buddy. Got it. So now that I have the majority of the length off, I'll go back and shorten it up. Okay. Make it even. Quit moving, buddy. Hold on. Bless you. So there you have it. His mane is now roached. What we'll also do is get the clippers around his nose. Usually I'll trim his nose by hand, all of his whiskers, because he was a little bit nervous about the clippers still. He's 17, so I'm guessing that's something that's really not gonna change. And considering we only do it once or twice a year, I'm not really overwhelmed by having to trim it by hand. Or teaching Danny how, essentially, this year she can learn. But then we also trim around the feet. And get this long hair right here. They always want this trimmed down for shows as well. I think it's cute, but it's not the show thing to do. gonna step him up to get the hind legs. Come on. Cool. Pretty much it. The rest, his whiskers and stuff, we'll trim by hand. Okay. Good?
Oh yeah.